Hi everybody, I'm Baseball Boy, and I'm back and playing more of Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door for the Nintendo Switch. So in the last video recording session, everybody, you all saw exploring more new areas in this game and fighting more enemies and bosses in this game. So now in this video recording session, everybody, we're going to continue exploring more new areas in this game and fight more enemies and bosses in this game. And I'm going to explore another new area in this game and fight more enemies and bosses in that new area of the game. So without further ado, let the Paper Mario The Thousand Year Door adventures and boss fights begin.
What's that? You need to talk to Miss Jolene? Go on in, she's just inside.
You accepted that request? Well, fantastic. Let's get down to business. I need you to clear out the garbage in the storeroom. I can't get anywhere near it. I have a problem with garbage. I don't talk about it. Just put it somewhere I can't see it, all right? Thank you. You smell terrible. No, you don't still have that garbage on you, do you? You have to take that stuff far away from here. I can't stand it. I know a Goomba named Goom for me, a robber boy that buys stuff like that. I already got in touch with him, so just get that trash out of here.